is a book scanner.
Yeah.
Book scanner in the sense it can be kept, the books can be kept open like this, and it converts the book, the pages into on either side, you know, it will be converted into a PDF file.
I see.
So it actually stitches the pages to make a PDF
I
file.
I see.
Yeah. A single file. Even though we are scanning separately, finally you will get a product which is a single file.
Yeah.
So this can be uploaded too. And its clarity is up to 600 DPI, dots per inch. So
yeah,
it maintains very high quality. So lot of distortion won't be there in the image. And further, whatever we scan, no, it gets OCR. Optical character.
Yeah, so it converts so into, it can be edited and
text. Yeah. That is the advantage of having this particular device. So it was costing around 17 lakhs, purchased out of our IQAC funds.
I see.
Yeah. I see. It functions well, and almost all our archival materials we are scanning using this
Its device. Speed also is fast? Scanning
its
speed?
Speed is not, see, if you want a high speed, you have to pay more, around 35 lakhs.
I see.
We could,
but
at least for a scanning around 100 pages may not take one more than 1 hour.
I see.
That much. Only the person should be diligent in doing that.
Yeah.
That's all.
Yeah.
Otherwise, no, it's a very good
thing. Interesting.